Block patterns are a collection of predefined blocks that you can insert into your posts and pages, and then customize with your own content. To get started, click the plus icon in the top toolbar to open the block inserter. Then, select the Patterns tab. You can use the drop-down menu to only show patterns from a specific category, or click the Explore button to view a larger preview of all the available block patterns. There are block patterns for buttons, calls to action, and much more. When you find a pattern you like, select it, and the entire block pattern will be added to your page. Then, you can click any of the individual blocks to edit the placeholder content and make it your own. Block patterns can help you create content more quickly, but they're also a great way to learn how different blocks can be combined for some interesting effects. For more help with block patterns, please visit wordpress.com/support.